One local family's drywall disaster never ended, and now it's down to the one last hope for relief.
I know that they can just say, we're not paying.
Nancy Parker finds out why they're still living with Chinese drywall. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.